Hey guys! Today we're back with a new video and we're going to be showing you how to make some custom minifigs. So here we made a Star Wars mock, the Jedi Council battle. We have Obi-Wan Kenobi, we have Chancellor Palpatine, we have Namon's version of Boba Fett, we got Stormtrooper Finn, we got Anakin Skywalker battling himself, which is Darth Vader. Then there's the random dude flying. This is like gonna be the main example for this video.
This is our test minifigure.
This is a test minifigure. See, he has a cape and he has a vest and some extra detail back there.
So we're gonna show you how to make. Today we're gonna be specifically talking about Anakin Skywalker here.
Okay.
So guys.
Okay, so here we got Bill. We're gonna remove his clothing.
Okay guys, so today we're gonna be specific. So today's video will be cut up into a few parts. So step one will be making basic torsos and robes. Next we're gonna be doing how to attach leg pieces and all these units. Then we'll get to helmets like Boba Fett here. We'll get guns, lightsabers and all those weapons you can do. Soon then we'll teach you how to make capes. And for Darth Vader over here,
how to make a lightsaber.
For Darth Vader, we'll show you how to make some of these iconic helmets, like you see there. There. So, why not?
Okay, I removed Bill's clothing, and see, that's his vest.
He's naked.
Shut up. We got his cape, and we also got the back piece. We already have a back piece on this thing. We already have a back piece anyways. So, yeah, let's get started. First, we need a paper, we need scissors, we need black pen, and we also need some tape.
And some colors!
So first, I'm going to show you how to make the vest. This is one of the most iconic pieces for this minifig. Yay! First, you want to kind of measure out the diameter of the top. Like, if you remove the head, not the helmet. So hard. Can you remove it, please?
Yes.
So I need to.
Alright, Tigo.
Yeah, so at the top, we got this shape. For the top, we need to make that exact shape measurement. We need to draw it like this with a black pen. Okay, then we also need to measure how big the body is and we draw this
and
shape.
And tip.
Yeah.
Do not put clay on your minifig.
Okay, you also want to do the same for the back piece. You want to also.
The back is actually shorter.
You actually want to also draw this piece over here. Okay, now this part is optional. If you want to add shoulders, you can. But here's how to actually do it. Naman, could you hold the camera, please?
Yes, sir.
Hold it. Don't shake it around. Wait, I want to get the focusing properly. Yeah? Wait. Increase the
bright. This is turning into a drawing tutorial.
Okay, then. You just want to go like this. And then See, we got shoulder. Voice equalizer. Okay, yeah, this has quickly turned into a crop tutorial. I don't know, but I'm gonna keep drawing. Yeah, here it is. Okay, so now I got the detail drawn for the back side and the front side.
So now, guys, before we end vest piece,
now we're gonna color it. Okay, yeah, now I'm coloring this and I chose red and blue, but this is not the original vest, by the way. This is just an example one. You can do it however you want. Yeah. Yes. Okay, now I have colored the vest. Okay, now I'm gonna cut this out. Okay, I'm gonna show you how to cut the stud hole for the middle. You just fold it a little bit like this, and then you want to start cutting.
This is just turning to a crafts channel.
This is not a craft channel.
Lego.
It's a Lego channel.
Lego much better.
Yeah, Lego's much better. Whatever. Okay, now we got the vest. Let's try it on Bill. So right now we got this. Put the head back on.
Right.
And I want to also bend the shoulder pieces down.
And fold everything.
Just fold everything to make
I'll
sure.
Do that real quick.
Yeah.
So now we have this torso.
Let's see this. Yeah, he looks pretty nice actually with this new colored torso.
Now I'm gonna show you how to make a cape. Okay guys, so if you want like the Batman's cape with the little ridges, you can do that.
Okay, here's a reference cape for Bill.
But I'll show you how to make one of these.
Let's show how to make one of these.
So I'm gonna show you two examples. So you can just like, you have to do like a little curve. If you want, you can add these kind of like thingies. I think I like these. How about you?
Those are pretty good.
And then you want to go up. And then here, you want to like extend it and then a straight line like that. And then you just want to cut it off right here. Just make that little like broad and stuff. Alright, there you go. Now you have this. I'm going to draw the stud hole. This has to be very big stud hole. Now if you want like actual details, you can like kind of draw some creases if you don't want to actually crease your cape. I do not like bending my cape, so...
So he's drawing the creases on.
Yeah.
Let's see if it's the perfect size for us.
It's good.
Yeah, just about the perfect size.
Alright, so now let's color. Start the time lapse.
Okay, he actually drew an extra like S logo for superhero. I really don't know why, but yeah, he's coloring the cape in red, but we won't be using this cape specifically.
There you go.
Okay, so the cape's done. Cut it out.
Okay. So this is the cape. Mine ripped, but you'll probably be more careful.
Yeah, we're gonna use this cape, we're not gonna use that cape. There you go, we have a custom vest and a custom, you know, cape.
But we'll want to stick with this vest.
We want to stick with this vest, so let's just change that up. Okay, his vest, and I also, under the cape, I actually attached this another vest piece. Look, see, you see that flapping around? Yeah. Anyways.
So that is how to make your own mini piece.
We're not going to show the legs, though. But we have our own custom mini
piece. This is one of the easier ones, but once you start doing, you can make things like this.
Yeah, if you are a pro minifig maker, then you could even make Boba Fett.
Which is actually, as you see, we put legs on
these.
This
are all Star Wars figures.
So we add legs here.
Yeah, we added legs.
With weapons, we could do a
try. Wait, how did you actually add the legs?
I take them. Right. Bye.
Yeah, let's put him in the mock actually.
So let's put Boba Fett over here.
Yeah, and let's just... Oh, I actually have a transparent piece for this guy to fly.
Mock designer, me, minifig designer, Chetan.
And as you see, look, he's flying and we also...
Should I do a tutorial on this mock?
No, you should not.
Do a cool little thing from this, like kind of like this door.
Yeah, though I will actually...
Yeah, let's pause this video.
Oh, Bill just fell down, by the way, knocking Anakin Skywalker as well, look.
There's Anakin. Oh my god, he's on a little strand. Oh my god, look at this. He's almost dead. And this guy's just like, I'm tired. I wanna go home. You wanna be on that one,
yeah.